Hey guys, welcome back to A2Z Ozone. Today we are going to be talking about ozone check strips. These are from SenSafe and we are trying to debut this as our new product. They are most commonly used in water, so you can use these with your Aqua 8, Aqua 6, and your SP unit. So we're just going to demonstrate how to use these. They're pretty simple. So you'll just take one out of the bottle, and these come with 50 test strips, and they usually have about an 18-month shelf life. So you could use these for a while. Okay, well, we're gonna start the test. So to do the test, you need at least 2 ounces of water, and you will just dip the strip in for about 10 seconds and move it back and forth. The difference with these strips are that they are permeable, so the ozonated water will really saturate the paper. So after, you're just supposed to shake it a few times instead of completely drying it off. And you will wait about 20 seconds just for the paper to dry a little bit so you can get a better read on the chart. And there's a little chart on the back of the bottles that you will compare the colors to from the litmus paper. And it's easier if you fold the test strip in half here so that the color is projected on a white background. And then after 20 seconds, you will just compare it to the colors on the back. And this is at about 0.5 parts per million. And you have about 30 seconds to read the strip or else it'll start drying too much. And you don't want to change the input of how many parts per million are in your ozonated water.